I'm Deceased Crab. Let's continue playing Trilby's Notes. When we last left off, we were about to investigate this painting. The painting from the living room. That's not a good idea. Touch painting. Folks, if paintings do this, don't touch painting. You'll get a terrible headache. Perhaps a flashback. Happy birthday, Matthew! Father will feel ever so much better. Very good, James. Hi, Dad. The table. Oh, no. The idol. Oh, awkward. About 20 minutes after. That idol. Oh my. He's a regular explorer, isn't he? A ship. Wonder why they disappeared. Well, that's odd. Keep in mind it was the 1800s. Oh, don't mind me standing in the doorway. There's only one incident regarding the idol that we need to be aware. They just sort of leave it lying around. It's not funny, man! It's not funny! Don't talk to him. Maybe you should just forget about the boy behind the door. Not sure this is a good idea. Great, a welding mask. Slide, painting, under, door. It is locked. Uh-oh. Can I have my painting back? I'll be back in a jiffy. Forgery. It's possible. Quite a temper, Father. This is not going to go over well. Rightly so. Oh no. The door is open. Roderick, what are you doing in there? Well, what's the worst that could happen? What the heck was that? What? Yeah, lost in the painting, kind of. Is it... No? Well, now we know where that blood stains on the apron came from. Did anybody else see the guy? Oh my. Oh dear. Something's not right. It wasn't the violent murder at all. Something was wrong with the idol. Something very wrong. Tune in next time for Trilby's Notes. We start getting some answers, and it hurts.